Hello, my name's Adam, and I'm one of the Dacia Duster Explorers. Here's my beautiful Duster. It is the best car I've ever had in my life. It allows me to go places that I've never been before, see things that I've never seen before, and do things that not many people get to do. In these videos, you'll see us driving green lanes, which are legal and free to drive. All you've got to remember is some of them can be quite easy, some of them could be quite difficult. Ideally, if you come across a problem and you're not too sure about it, get out, have a little walk, see what it's like, because reversing can be really difficult, if not sometimes dangerous. We hope you enjoyed these videos. Please respect everyone else that uses these lanes, horse riders, pedestrians, people on motorbikes. If you need any further guidance, then please join us on our website and or join the Green Lane Association to show you appreciate these lanes and you want to keep them open for car drivers to drive to. At the end of the day, we all want a slice of the countryside, and why can't we all share it? Thank you for watching, enjoy the video.
Remember, the safety of you and your passengers is paramount. Walk the route first, if in any doubt at all. Reversing can be extremely difficult. Also respects other users on the lane, including horses, walkers and cyclists. Please consider joining the Green Lane Association. It will help you in your quest to have a safe and enjoyable green lane trip.
you've watched the video, just remember www.dachadusterexplorers.co.uk. Go to our website, that'll give you a guide to how to get green laning. It'll also give you links to our Facebook group, our Facebook page to like, and follow our fantastic Twitter. Cheers, and thanks for your support.